We are ready to work, and we are already doing it in several points of President Zelensky's plan, and we invite all countries to do the same, because that's the big way to bring peace back to Ukraine. Gracias.